This was the largest typical I had ever seen. I dogged the buck for nearly 3 hours, hoping he'd finally settle in, which he did with another big buck. Ever so slowly, we closed in, hoping for a shot. I was now within 40 yards of the buck, but all I could see was his horns. And finally, without warning, the buck had our wind. He was on his way out. If ever there was going to be a shot, it was now.
Got him.
Yeah.
Right in the heart.
Which one? One on the right or left?
One on the right.
He's a giant. That's a 200 incher.
Oh my goodness. I held for 80. I think he was 85, maybe 90. Hit him a little low.
This is what they call the gagger of gagger muleys. Just solid mass, huge splits. Big base is over 7-8 inches. What a dandy buck. Tell that he's just freshly shed his velvet. Here I am up here the first week of season, September, it's like around the 9th. Like massive head on him. It's a good sign that he's an old deer. Has a hunchback and a big pot belly. He was in his, leaving his prime probably. Stuck him good. But what a beautiful buck. What a massive animal. The prime time of the life to have big horns, which is usually towards the end. Unfortunately, that's the way it works with hunting big deer. But 5, brother.